Jesus Muhammad, who is seen as higher? I mean, we have a virgin birth. We have he's coming back. Muhammad's died. He was born of a man and a woman. Who is higher in Islam?
Theoretically, Muslims will say that the greatest prophet was Abraham. That is what theoretically scholars will say, but the average Muslim would never say that. The average Muslim would say Muhammad is the greatest prophet because Muhammad is called in the Quran Khatam an-Nabiyyin, which means the seal of the prophets. So he's understood to be the chief of the prophets by the average Muslim, but there are points in the Quran, for example, in the Hadith, where it says Abraham was the friend of God, therefore he's the closest. Jesus, on the other hand, yeah, he was seen as sinless, and some people will admit that Muhammad had sins. Other Muslims will never say that, but some classical Muslims did say that. Abraham, too, in the Quran, it says Abraham sinned, but Muslims often miss this. Even though Jesus is kind of has this great history and character and birth and lineage and the title of Messiah, he's just not the prophet for Muslims. He is a prophet, don't get me wrong, but he's not the one who came to reveal the final culmination, the final message of Islam. So Muhammad is therefore considered the greatest for all practical purposes. But you're absolutely right, and some people do raise Muhammad to virtually the point of God or higher, but they don't realize they're doing that. And they'll point the finger at Christians and say, you are committing blasphemy by worshiping Jesus as God. The proper response is, that's because we believe Jesus is God. But as Muslims, revering Muhammad that greatly, that's really darn close to blasphemy yourself, which you don't want to say unless you have a really good relationship with your Muslim friend. So I hope that answers your question. Thank you very much.